डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम इसरार अहमद जुमरो, मैथमेटिक्स टीचर, लोअर सेकेंडरी सेक्शन, कायदे आजम पब्लिक स्कूल दरसाणा। टुडे वी विल लर्न क्लास 6 मैथमेटिक्स। आवर टॉपिक वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स एक्सरसाइज 2.5। स्टूडेंट्स, वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स रिलेटेड टू लीस्ट कॉमन मल्टीपल एंड ग्रेटेस्ट कॉमन डिवाइजर। इन प्रीवियस वीडियो लेक्चर वी कंप्लीटेड 6 questions of this exercise and now we will learn question number 8. The statement is find the least number. Remember students, least number means we will find out the LCM of these numbers. Find the least number which when divided by 12, 18 and 24 leaves 1 as remainder. What is the meaning of this statement? के आप ऐसा नंबर फाइंड आउट करें सबसे छोटा जिस नंबर को हम 12 से डिवाइड करें, 18 से डिवाइड करें, 24 से हम डिवाइड करें तो हमें रिमाइंडर 1 मिले। तो ऐसा नंबर हम फाइंड आउट करेंगे विद द हेल्प ऑफ LCM। With the help of LCM, we use division method of LCM, 12, 18, 24. So these are all even numbers. So we apply the table of 2. 2 6s are 12, 2 9s are 18, 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4. अभी भी दो even number हैं, लेकिन हम 2 का table लगाएंगे। 3 to the 6, 9 will be same, or 6 to the 12. 6 also even number, so we apply the table of 2, 3 will be same, 9 also will be same, and 3 to the 6. Now the even number is 3 is odd number, 9 also odd number, 3 is also odd number. So we will apply the table of 3, 3 1 is 3, 3 3 is 9, 3 1 is 3. Again we apply the table of 3, 1 by 6, 3 1 is 3, 1. These are the prime factors of these numbers, students. So the LCM will be, we will multiply these prime factors, 3 times 2 and 2 times 3. So the LCM of these numbers will be, we multiply these numbers, 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, 8 3 is 24, 24 will be multiplied by 3, 24 will be multiplied by 3, 3 4 is 12, 1 carry ho jayega, 3 to the 6, 6 plus 1 7. So the LCM of these numbers 72. Students, जो LCM होता है वो लीस्ट कॉमन मल्टीपल होता है इन नंबर्स का, यानी अगर हम 72 को 12 से डिवाइड करेंगे तो ये पूरा एग्जैक्टली डिवाइड हो जाएगा, यानी रिमाइंडर 0 आ जाएगा। लेकिन हमें रिमाइंडर 0 नहीं चाहिए। वो कह रहा है कि अगर हम ऐसा नंबर फाइंड आउट करें कि अगर हम 12 से और 18 से 24 से डिवाइड करें तो रिमाइंडर 1 मिले, तो हम क्या करेंगे? ऐसा नंबर कैसे मालूम होगा? हम 1 विल बी एडिट, 1 विल बी एडिट टू 72। 72 में अगर हम 1 ऐड करेंगे फिर आप वेरीफाई करेंगे 73 को इन नंबर से अगर आप डिवाइड करेंगे तो हमेशा रिमाइंडर 1 आएगा। तो 72 प्लस 1 इक्वल टू 73। द रिक्वायर्ड नंबर इज, the required number is 73 students। अब 73 हमें मिला है जिसका मतलब यह है कि the required answer is 73। This is the number which is divisible by this number, then we get remainder 1। So we can verify verification वेरिफिकेशन, पहले हम 73 को डिवाइड करेंगे 12 के साथ, तो 12 6 72, 12 will be multiplied by 6, then answer will be 72. So the remainder is 1. We divided by 73 to 73 is divided by 12, remainder is 1. And other number will be 73 will be divided by 18. 18 fours are 72. This is also remainder also 1. 18 से भी जब आपने डिवाइड किया तो remainder 1 आया, तो इसका मतलब ये, और अगर हम 24 से भी डिवाइड करेंगे तो remainder 1 आया। इसका मतलब ये है हमारा ये आंसर सही है, क्योंकि क्वेश्चन की जो स्टेटमेंट के मुताबिक हमारा जो वेरिफिकेशन है वो रिमाइंडर उसमें बना। स्टूडेंट्स, क्वेश्चन नंबर 9, फाइंड द लीस्ट नंबर व्हेन डिवाइडेड बाय 10, 15 एंड 20 लीव्स 3 एज रिमाइंडर। यानी ऐसा नंबर फाइंड आउट करना है, वी हैव फाइंड आउट द नंबर व्हिच विल व्हेन डिवाइड बाय 10, 15 एंड 20 सो दैट वी कैन गेट रिमाइंडर 3। सो स्टूडेंट्स, लीस्ट नंबर, इट मींस दैट वी फाइंड द एलसीएम ऑफ दीज नंबर्स, लीस्ट कॉमन मल्टीपल। सो 10, 15, 20, वी विल फाइंड आउट एलसीएम ऑफ दीज नंबर्स बाय डिवीजन मेथड। 2 5s are 10, 15 विल बी सेम बिकॉज इट इज ऑड नंबर, इट इज नॉट डिविजिबल बाय 2। 20 will be divided by 2, 2 1s are 2, Ten is even number, so we apply the table of 2, 5 is not divisible by 2, 15 also is not divisible by 2, 2 5s are 10. Now these are odd numbers, so we will check that which is the number which is divisible by 3. 15 is divisible by 3, so we apply the table of 3, 5 will be same, 3 5s are 15, 5 will be same. After that, 5 1s are 5, 5 1s are 5, 5 1s are 5. So these are the prime factors. So the LCM will be, these all prime factors will be multiplied to each other. LCM equal to 2 times 2, 2 multiply by 2, 1 time 3, 1 time 5. So the answer of LCM will be 2 to the 4, 4 3 the 12, 12 5 the 16. So LCM of these numbers is 60. It means that 60 is divisible by, exactly divisible by these numbers. So we want to remainder 3, so remainder will be added to 60, remainder will be added, remainder add karenge to ye 60 ho jayega, 60 plus 3, to ye answer hoga 63, required answer 63, the required number is 63. We can also verify verification. First of all, we will divide 63 by 10. 63 will be divided by 10. 10 is the 60. 63, 60 will be subtracted from 63. 3 में से 0 minus करेंगे, 3 बचेगा. 6 में से 6 minus करेंगे. तो अब remainder will be 3. So it is verified that required number is 63, which when we divide by 10, 15, 20, leaves 3 as remainder. The question number our required answer is 63. Students, now the statement of question number 10. We have find out the LCM. Find the least number which when divided by 12, 18, and 24. Students, remember find the least number. ऐसा number हमने find out करना है जिस number को हम 12 से divide करें तो remainder 9 मिले. अगर हम 18 से उस number को divide करें तो remainder हमें 15 मिलना चाहिए. और 24 will be divided by required number is divided by 24. The remainder must be 21. So we will find out by first of all remainders will be subtracted from numbers 12 minus 9 equal to 3, 18 minus 15. In this question, we will first subtract the remainders from the numbers 18 minus 15 equal to 3 and 24 minus 21 equal to 3. So we will find out the LCM 12, 18, 24. These are all even numbers. So we will apply the table of 2 on these 3 numbers. 2 6 are 12, 2 9 are 18, 2 1 are 2, 2 2 are 4. Again we apply the table of 2. 2 3 are 6, 9 will be same because it is not divisible by 2. And 2 6 are 12. Again we apply the table of 2 because even number is present. 3 will be same, 9 will be same, 3 2 are 6. So 3 1 are 3, 3 3 are 9, 3 1 are 3. Again we apply the table of 3. 1 will be same, 3 1 are 3, 1 will be same. So these are the prime factors. Now we will find out the LCM by multiplying these prime factors. 2 multiply by 2 multiply by 2 3 times, multiply by 3 multiply by 3 2 times. So the LCM will be, we will multiply each other. 2 2 is 4, 4 2 is 8, 8 3 is 24. 24 will be multiplied by 3 in the rough work. 3 4 is 12, 3 2 is 6, 6 plus 1 7, 72. So these are the remainder will be subtracted. The common number is 3. So this common number 3 will be subtracted from 72. The required number will be 72 minus 3. So the required number will be 69. You can also verify by the dividing 69 by 12, 18, 24. You will get remainders 9, 15, 21 respectively, students. So you can verify yourself. So the required number is 69. Our required number is 69. So it is required answer. Students, the last question of this exercise, question number 11. Statement is find the least number. In this question, we will also find out the LCM. So, find the least number which when divided by 18, 24 and 30 leaves respectively 14, 20, 26 as remainders. Yani, aisa number humne find out karna hai. Agar hum 18 se usko divide kare to remainder 14 mile. The required number will be divided by 24, so we get remainder 20. Required number will be divided by 30, remainder will be, we get 26. So first of all we subtract the remainders. 18 minus 14 equal to 4, and 24 minus 20 equal to 4, and 30 will be subtracted, 26 will be subtracted from 30, the remainder is 4. So 4 is a common number, it will be subtracted from required number. So first of all, we will find out the LCM of these numbers 18, 24 and 30. These are all even numbers, these are divisible by 2, so we divide. 2 9s are 18, 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 1s are 2, 2 will be subtracted from 3, 1 1 is borrowed to 0, 2 5s are 10. 9 will be same because it is not divisible by 2, and 12 will be divisible by 2, 2 6 are 12, 15 will be same, also divisible by, also it is not divisible by 15. 2, sorry. 9, 3 to the 6, 15 will be same. So these are numbers, or odd numbers, these are divisible by 3, so we apply the table of 3. 3, 3 is the 9, 3, 1 the 3, 3, 5 the 15. And again we apply the table of 3, 3, 1 the 3, 1 we say 5. And in last we apply the table of 5. So the 5 will be divided by 5, 5 1s are 5. So the LCM of required number equal to, these are all prime factors, these are multiplied by each other. 2 multiply by 2 multiply by 2 multiply by 3 multiply by 3 multiply by 5. So the required LCM equal to 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, 8 3 the 24, 24 will be multiplied by 15. In rough work we multiply 24 and 15. So 15 4 is 60, 15 2 is 30, 30 plus 6, 36 students. So the required LCM is 360. Required number is 360, and after that we subtract the remainder, the common number is 4, we will subtract from 360. So the required number will be, required number is 360 minus 4. So the required number is 356. It is our required answer. Students, exercise 2.5 is completed. This question was last question of this exercise. So exercise is completed. I give to you a worksheet, so practice it and complete your fair copies for today. Allah Hafiz.